And here we are once again in my garrison. We're taking on a Tiri, Puzzle, and Deeps. This guy looks like the treasure goblin from Diablo. That's pretty cool. And Squirt apparently is their trainer. I'm kicking off with the Scorched Whelpling. First to throw in the Plagued Blood. And then we'll follow up with the Tail Sweep until this guy is gone. 305, okay. Yeah, I was kind of thinking whether the Tail Sweep would be better or the Breath thing. Doesn't seem to matter all that much. 305 once again. And we can swap the Scorched Whelpling. Here we go. 458, a nice critical. Let's see. Now we are up against Tiri. He is very annoying, to be honest. Has a AoE thing, dealing 118 humanoid damage to all enemy pets. And Surge of Light. Okay. Maybe we can get a few more sweeps in. Do a little bit of extra damage. There you go, 208. Not too bad. Oh, and now we're stunned. And that's it for this round. Let's try the Tonk. Shock and Awe. Let's see if this works. Well, at least we did 438 damage. No stun, unfortunately. Throw in a few more missiles. Yeah, if we could stop that, please. That would be nice. And now we're stunned. Well, we'll just pass this round. I really feel like swapping out, to be honest. Let's try this one more time, and then we'll go for the Ion Cannon. Oh. Well, we might as well do another missile hit. There you go. Tiri is gone. And we're up against the Goblin here. Well, let's fire kick off right away with a... Oh. Well, that was really dumb. Of course, you shouldn't be using this one when he has the dodge up. Well, maybe we can do something with this once again. Shock and Awe. Wow, and we stunned him as well. That's kind of cool. Well, let's just keep throwing that thing in there. Keep shooting them missiles. He has a dodge. Really a cool effect there. It's just like you hit the treasure goblin in Diablo. And finally the Tonk is gone. That took them quite a while. Anyway, we're up with the, my new pet, the mechanical Scorpit that I leveled just today. There you go, you're blinded for one round. Oh, he has the dodge. Well, might as well pass, because that's not gonna work. And here you go. Let's hope we get a big hit in. It's gonna be close. Yeah, now we only need one more. And he shouldn't be dodging this, will he? Let's see. No, he won't be dodging. So here you go. There you go. 1000 hit. Oh, he even... he even dropped some loot. That's really a nice touch. A short sword. Epic, even. Anyway, there's probably a better way to do this. This took me a few tries to Starting off with the Scorched Whelpling is sort of obvious. You can also try Mr. Grubbs because the or some sort of beast, because this guy has attacks that do less damage against beast, but it takes quite a while to beat him. This is the toughest guy in the lineup. Anyway, we did it. We beat them. And that's it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye bye.